damn conversations with legends. Crazy how one day your idols can turn into your brethren. Bitches, we severing. Hit up my jeweler, watch them freezes. Breaking bread like I'm Jesus. Money ain't everything, but somehow eases. Better believe us, ain't down and leave us. The baby crying, crack cooking. Where my sister be frying soul food. Plus my other sister just went back to her old dude. He whooping the ass, I kill him, I kill him, I motherfucking kill him. I said I really wanna kill him, but I can't. Cause if I do, Popo gon' claim I'm the villain, but I ain't. See my vision from pictures I paint. Do you feel it? Like I feel it. I grip the mic and then kill it. Okay, I'm gone. It's memories resurface from hella long in my past. Chillin', sippin' Sinatra from a flask. Lil' Bobby, just a youngin'. Skatin' was my hobby. Trying to stay out of trouble. My homie in jail, Ferrari welfare. Food stamps and stealin' from the stove. Come home and see an eviction notice take to my dough. Can't take no more. Mama on drugs, daddy MIA. What can I say? I just wanted to be a kid and play. To this day, I pay homage to the gods, to the greats. Never stolen, I'm from Maryland, where they shoot you in the dark of the night like Christopher Nolan. For talking out of your colon, catch me rolling with the realest. Lyricism, the illest, my chain is the chillest. Sub-Zero, far from a hero, bitch, I'm De Niro. And good fellas, if your bitch around me, best bring an umbrella. Let me tap into my inner southern killer, another iller. Murder the game and then resurrect it like Thriller. Yeah, my skin is vanilla, but bitch, I dare you to test my killer. We don't do it for the squealer, we do it for love. Word to my homies up above, we slang it like drugs and overdose them like the dealer does. Yeah.
Music in my jeans like denim. Lyricism seeping them like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent him.
See my vision as I've elevated and risen. Open your eyes, despise lies, told with deadly precision. I finally made my way up out that Section 8 division. Not by busting and killing, though I've had my share of stealing. But by putting pen to this pad and dispersing these feelings. Why the label only care about making a killing? Feel my energy. I ain't talking E-N-E-I-G-Y, I mean energy. That's the shit they never see. But I own supremacy. Number one, I better be. Bitch, I said I bet I be. Take my kindness for weakness, trying to get the better of me. Tell me, how is they gonna remember me? As the artist that concocted the perfect recipe, or would they be addressing me, talking less of me just cause I was different, just cause I was doing what I love? And the fans say they love you, but they push and they shove, cause they want what they want, how they want, when they want it. I just gave them 20 songs, now they want another 100. I just see it as a challenge, I can do it, bitch, I run it. Worldwide tours type of shit I always wanted, while the rest of them just worry about bitches and getting blunted. Stay that same motherfucker from that YS1. Only difference, I'm stronger and better from when I begun. So when people that never knew me, they tell me that I changed, that my music is different and my visions rearranged, I just stop and do my best to refrain from having conversations with people that ain't in my lane. Will I die? Will I live? Give the world everything I have to give. This is feelings on a page. Know my wisdom, not my age. Understand that I'm a man, not defined by his wage. Even though it's sending millions, that shit don't define my brilliance. Open your mind and maybe you can see the billions of people that separated but all equal. To know the ending, one must understand the prequel. I swear this music in my jeans like denim. Lyricism seeping them like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent them. Spit it like holy water, prophetically repent them, then we gone.